and die in this bubble, but I'll never give in to your torturous way. Oh, cow, when you need it's never considered it futile to carry the weight of your pain. A gift conceived by angels, dark blessings offered in vain. Save a place inside the walls of your cluttered mind. Let's listen for silence and sail back to when you crumble and decay. There's no love in
so this is what becomes of us. Humanity does this to us.
Not if we show them a better path.
You still believe?
Just because someone stumbles, loses their way, it doesn't mean they're lost forever. Sometimes we all need a little help.
I open my mind. It almost overwhelms me.
You're afraid?
Hold those voices. So much.
pain.
It's not that pain you're afraid of. And as frightening as it may be, that pain will make you stronger. If you allow yourself to feel it, embrace it, it will make you more powerful than you ever imagined. It's the greatest gift we have, to bear their pain without breaking. And it's born from the most human part.